feeling like a 20 bill, stony drunk and dressed to spill. Onto the roadway, looking like I should feel. The collective sigh of the world sleeping and the shepherds keeping frogs. Their heads on my roadway, why? Byways otherwise, I haven't felt this way since this time last night. Since something exactly like this happened right on random coincidence standard time. Through Bronx filled places and streets with places indifferent to you or me. Some finding beauty in the dirty bricks, sweaty shows and musty shit. Downshifting and neon blinking all across the sky. I see the cars driving all in circles. I see you looking in the corners. See what's defined amidst the rubble and the happy in between. Yeah, we stumbled the sidewalks, we tripped them in our boots, stayed out of the drain grates, and ended up where we weren't. But don't disappear into the fray of human tragedy. Lay your haggard body here next to me. Life clipping by at 33 and one-third speed. I'll stand here hugging nothing, count my dusty nickels. Start looking what road signs say. If I recall from the haze of Santa Maria night, Virgilio, we call him Jack of the Soulful Eyes. I'm not really sure. Keep the ocean to the right. The sign says watch for Impalas. Perhaps the Grutas, the Pine Yam you just found. The last of the Amsterdam stash of Barney's. It's smoke now. Into memories. Drinking beers from Bruges to Paris. Ah, you like good beer, he says in halted words. Punch a ticket and boxy hat winking, I'll be right back. Six small cans of Stella Artois. They fell off a truck.
Oh yeah.
As for me, moving across the intersection, choice of six options. Alternatives. And me, loose, easy, and bait, drift slightly south into Irish Heather. Steady, make way for conservatory room far back. White beard breaks along one wall, save for standard beer mirrors. Restroom is iron to glass, floor rough.
Must be invisible again.